The Fisher Cats opened a series with the Richmond Flying Squirrels tonight over at Northeast Delta Dental Stadium. Bottom of the fourth, Gunnar Height singles to right field. Lourdes Guriel will score to make it 1-0 New Hampshire. Same inning, Alex Monsalve is going to ground to short, but Emilio Guerrero scores on the fielder's choice to give New Hampshire a 2-0 lead. Derek Lovelace later in the inning, a 2-run shot to center. It was 4-0, but Richmond would actually rally, and the Flying Squirrels win it 6-5.
I always love it when the Flying Squirrels come to town.
I prefer the Rumble Ponies myself.